Hello, and happy Christmas, I guess. Max out on the coins here. Turn this down a little bit, because my last video I would barely hear myself. I could sort of hear myself, but not much. And this is a game that OldGamer pointed me to for Halloween, by the way. Happy Halloween, because this is when this is going to show on Halloween. By the time this gets finished. Anyway, this is Deathsmiles? Huh. Anyway, let's just get started. It's an all girl game? Let's start with her then. Oh, it's a shooter. It's one of those bullet hell shooters. I can't read Japanese though. Those kind of shooters. Oh, AB do different things. So, AB shoots the left side while B shoots the right. Ah, I see, I get it. Level one, please. Okay, this is easy. This is easy. A little okay. It's like death staring at me. It seems like those death look like those death monsters. Oh, whoa! To be quite honest, I am not that good at this kind of genre, except when it was Nier Automata. So I'm gonna see if I can apply what I learned from that. Near game, something like this. This, sadly, I'm using the directional buttons and a controller, so no keyboard or analog control for some reason. Apparently, this goes on. What am I supposed to be doing here? Except for killing off shit. Ooh, Halloween. Oh, it's the Grim Reaper. That wasn't that hard. Oh, he comes back. Okay, that hurt. That. Don't worry, I got like 9 coins in. I'll use them all. It's an anime shooter. Now let's keep going. probably me, but these the character flies slowly while she's firing. I'm not sure if that was the plan to make it a little harder or not, but this is quite challenging as it is. I didn't think I'd get hit twice by the first boss. That. I think I lost those. Or this. Did I do? Yeah, let's continue. Mummy face. He's thinking I was gonna say, what the heck? Whoa! Okay, now that's not right. Huh? It exploded. Oh, I get it. Let's go. She has scissors. At least I think those are scissors. Wrong button. Well, this is an interesting Halloween special here, and crap, I'm gonna die. You think there's too many of these island killers? Wait, I got bombs, don't I? Hello. Hello. Okay, I get the picture on this. You have to avoid. I have a weak point. I gotta keep it alive. Well, that ought to do it. And it exploded again. What kind of game is this? Didn't think Japan knows how to make Halloween games. This is the first It's not as bad as I thought it was gonna be. Wait, what's going on here? Oh, am I fighting another playable character? Switch is going down. Read Japanese. We're going pretty quick on these. Oops. Everything blow up. Cause why not? Okay, get out of there so I can get deal with them. Dragons. A green cow. Okay. Cyber green cow. And it goes. Exactly. Apparently I'm not done yet. Rocks, ogres, the like. To October 31st, gentlemen. In my case, 30th. All right. I'm gonna be right back. I'm back. Weird. With this odd Halloween game from Japan. Only Japan. An arcade game. Since arcades are losing popularity. Yeah, I could have seen that one coming. Okay, there's too many. Just. Okay, I lost more lives than I could count. Dragon. Get me. You got me. I don't even know how many more credits I have left. I win. I'll be right back. I'm back! I'm skipping ahead. Whoops. Oh, looks like I'm out of coins. And this is where I'm gonna be stopping. That was kind of fun, actually. I thought I was gonna say, what the heck, but okay, now I said it, but eh. Looks like I lost. Just out of curiosity, I'm gonna check this out. Level 999. That's when things started. See how hard this is. Far, it's normal. Okay, it's harder. Alright, that makes sense. Oh, this has been the Halloween special. See ya. Yeah, just kidding. That was fun. Though I think it'd be better enjoyed with two people, but issues. Anyway, I actually set up the controller right, surprisingly. Well, this has been Deathsmile, I guess, the Mega Black Label version. See you all next time.